Want to grow your hair? Eat your fruits. Fruits are the only thing that the body can easily use. As human beings, we are more likely fruitarians than anything else. And this is because our jaw and our teeth are meant for eating fruits and fruits alone. But the best part of it is that fruits are easy to digest. The body has no problem taking it in, has no problem using it, and it supplies the body with all the energy it needs. When you're trying to grow your hair, you need to detoxify the body. The chances are your lymphatic system, which is the sewer system of your body, or the main immune system of your body, is not up to par. Fruits are the only thing that can get it flowing, and flowing properly. With good lymphatic system flow and with good nutrient flow, your hair can grow. So I recommend you stick to your fruits and don't buy into the lies that fruits will spike your sugar levels up. This only happens when you combine it with meats or any animal products or any processed foods. This is because the fruits are easy to digest, but the complex foods you eat with it stop the digestion and also require insulin. This can cause problems. But when you stick to fruits and fruits alone, your hair is going to grow. It's going to be easy to digest. You're going to feel fantastic. You're going to have energy levels that are sky high. Hope this helped you.